just about being yourself and being confident in your skin. I think my sister is possibly like the best, most fashionable person I know. And I think my husband is extremely fashionable as well. Why shouldn't comfort and style go together? Eid Mubarak to everyone.
Hello. Hi. Well, excitement, I would say it's on the number of 100 because it's my first time and I'm really looking forward to it. Well, I wanted to wear something different, something, this is not a gown, this is not a formal, it's somewhere in between. So it's a mix of formal and a red carpet-y thing.
Is there anyone you look up to for fashion, like someone like?
Well, we have the epitome of fashion, I would say, that is Sonam and Deepika. So, but if I have to pick one, I would say I really like Deepika's because she dresses up, she also dresses very easy, so that is something that I really like. Hello. I can't hear your question. Movies mein or personal life? Person who actually believes in very easy dressing. मुझे ज़्यादा complicated dressing पसंद नहीं है और maybe because मैं handle नहीं कर पाती हूँ. So actually वैसे कभी सोचा नहीं है. But yes, when it comes to movies, एक team होती है. They put the entire look together for you for the particular character that you are playing in the film. So I would say there's not much of an input personally because we have a team who looks after that. Of course, ये सवाल था. No, I'm really excited to see the film क्योंकि मैंने बहुत अच्छी चीजें सुनी हैं. Also जब film making process में थी तभी मुझे थोड़ा बहुत पता था story क्या है क्या नहीं है. So I am really looking forward to it. Wishing all the viewers a very happy. Thank you.
Really? What level is that? पहली बात तो मुझे पता नहीं है. Another level तो है नहीं. मुझे जो कपड़े अच्छे लगते हैं मैं पहनती हूँ. मुझे सिंपल चीज़ें अच्छी लगती हैं, सो आई लाइक टू कीप इट सिंपल बट ऑल्सो एक्सपेरिमेंट यू नो एंड लाइक सो इट डजंट बिकम बोरिंग. सो आई लाइक हैविंग फन विद माय क्लोथ्स. आई लव क्लोथ्स. सो या really I've always gotten attracted instinctively to stuff that is interesting, you know. And bachpan se hi I used to main bahut jab choti thi mom used to be in office to main apne kapde kaat ke ek ka ek dress ka upar aur dusre dress ka niche silwa ke wo pehnti thi. So I've always been sort of experimenting myself, you know. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Well, honestly, the response has been quite overwhelming because, you know, when something is made with the right intention, it sort of shows through. And we honestly had immense fun shooting for the film, Anubhav. Immense fun shooting for it, and Anubhav Sinha and the way his team works, you know, it's really homely. You know, it's like a family, and the bunch of actors that were there, they're incredible actors, but also they're amazing human beings. And I think the subject and the story is something that we all, as collaborators, really believed in. It's a story that we wanted to tell, and when we read the script, I think all of us, we were like, wow, somebody has actually put it down in this way. And you watch the film, it's very, very powerful. It's a beautifully written script. It's not a controversial subject at all. Not really, no. It talks about humanism. You know, it talks about how every individual, by the beautiful constitution of our country, which is actually incredibly nuanced, you know, and detailed, and Baba Saheb Ambedkar and so many people have actually sat down and written the lengthiest constitution of the world, and it actually safeguards every single individual, every single citizen of the country, respective of where they are born. You know, what kind of caste, creed, religion, race, gender, it does not matter. Everybody's basic fundamental rights are safeguarded by our constitution. And how people just exploit other people, right? And I think that's also human to do it. And, you know, the system and the way the system functions, a lot of times is unfair on certain section of the population, and I think it's very important to talk about every kind of all kinds of people, and I think that's why it's so relevant and so important right now.